May 15th, 7:35 p.m.
Hello, Roger. It's Elaine. Just letting you know that I'm back in town, for good this time. I'd love to catch up anytime soon, so give me a call at my old number and we'll set something up. Looking forward to seeing you again. Bye.
May 20th, 10:04 a.m.
Hello, Mr. Doyle. This is Michael from Blockbuster Video calling. We just called to let you know that you currently have a couple of overdue movies, so if you'd be able to give us a call back or just drop them in sometime today, that would be great. Thank you.
June 1st, 9:15 p.m.
Hi, Roger. It's Elaine. I realize you might not want to meet with me. Obviously, that's fine. That's your decision. I was kind of hoping we could talk at least. I have a lot of stuff I'd like to talk about. Give me a call when you get this.
June 7th, 11:06 a.m.
Hello, this is Jake Vale calling from Bright and White Dentists. Just a friendly call letting you know that you're due for a checkup this month. If you'd like to call back and make an appointment, that would be great. Thanks so much. Bye.
July 25th, 8:57 p.m.
Look, Roger, I get it, okay? I hurt you, I know. But I was hoping you'd be mature enough to hear an apology or even forgive me, but I suppose that would be asking too much. We both moved on, for Christ's sake. I was just hoping to extend a hand of friendship when I heard about the divorces, someone who's gone through the same thing. You need to let people help you, Roger, or at least stop being a goddamn child when it comes to your emotions. Goodbye.
August 2nd, 3:19 a.m.
Hi, it's Elaine. I just called because, I don't know, I hoped you would pick up. I knew you wouldn't, obviously. I'm not crazy. It's just that all I have left of you is your number in my little book. I ran into your daughter today. She told me. I didn't even know you were sick. I wanted to say sorry for all the messages, even though I left them after you died. It just felt... I wanted to tell you that I never stopped loving you. That I'm sorry I left. That's all.